New this morning, Sean Diddy Combs is facing another lawsuit. This one accuses him of sexually assaulting a former model in 2003 at his New York City recording studio. Crystal McKinney claims Combs gave her drugs, then assaulted her in a bathroom. She says she lost consciousness and later woke up in a taxi, realizing she had been assaulted. Combs is facing several lawsuits accusing him of abuse, along with a federal criminal sex trafficking investigation. He has not commented on that.